Fate tries to take its hand in the board game of life.